iSpring Learn has been integrated with Zoom service for hosting conferences and online trainings. In this video, I'll show you how to quickly set up the integration and start hosting online training sessions. First, go to the settings in your iSpring Learn account. There's a new section here, Integrations. Select Zoom and sign in with your Zoom account. If you have not registered yet, then it's time to do it. On the site zoom.us, create a new account. You need to have a paid Zoom subscription to start hosting web meetings in iSpring Learn. Here you can choose any type of subscription. I already have an account, so I'll log in and allow Zoom access to my learning platform. After that, I return to my account and see that the Zoom thumbnail is now labeled Enabled. Now you can start hosting web meetings. Head on over to the Events page and create a new web meeting. Now fill in the relevant information. It's important to specify the subject, what it's about, and select the date and time when the meeting will start. The web meeting reminders are configured below. I'll set it to be sent 15 minutes before the meeting so all participants receive a reminder by email. Save the changes and the event will appear in the calendar. Now let's add participants by going back into the event. Go to the Next tab and select the employees you want to invite. I will select the entire sales force. Now I will change the text of the letter with the invitation. And it's done. A webinar will appear for each of the invitees on the iSpring Learn calendar. They'll also receive such an invitation by mail and will be able to confirm participation. And in the list of participants will appear marks about those who confirmed attendance. Now it's time to host a webinar. Click Start. You can chat with participants or share desktop. The main thing is that you can connect from any device. And if the employee still failed to attend, send him the webcast recording. When the web meeting has finished, you can see how many people really attended and how long they stayed online. You can find similar information for all webinars in Reports under Events. And that's how easy it is to run a web meeting using iSpring Learn and Zoom. Catch you for the next tutorial.